Dear friends, as we know, as per our Ugc-Net syllabus, in Unit 9, we have the topic People, Development and Environment, out of which we have some international agreements or efforts. Among them, Kyoto Protocol is one. Today, we will discuss about Kyoto Protocol. What is new in it? The new thing is that we will study Kyoto Protocol in only 10 sentences, correct? So, point number one, Kyoto Protocol is an international treaty which extends UNFCCC, that is United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change, which was established in the year 1992. Point number two, objective was, that means Kyoto Protocol's objective was to reduce GHG, that is greenhouse gas emissions, and human-made carbon dioxide or CO2 emissions. Point number three. The protocol was adopted in Kyoto, a place in Japan, on 11 December 1997 and entered into force on 16 February 2005. Point number four. The protocol is applied to six greenhouse gases, that is carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, hydrofluorocarbons, perfluorocarbons, and sulfur hexafluoride. Point number five. The protocol's first commitment period was between 2008 to 2012, and the second commitment period is 2012 to 2020. The second commitment period is as per the Doha Amendment in 2012 at the place Doha, the capital of Qatar. Point number six. As of October 2019, about 134 states have accepted the Doha Amendment, but for entry into force requires the acceptances of 144 states. That means 10 more are yet to enter. Point number 7. Japan, New Zealand and Russia have participated in the first commitment period but not have taken any new targets in second commitment period. Point number 8. It may be an important question. That is, which country withdrew from the Kyoto Protocol in 2012? The answer is Canada. Point number 9. What is depository body? The answer is Secretary General of the UN. Then the final point, the point number 10. COP3 is associated with Kyoto Protocol. What is COP? COP is Conference of Parties. COP3 is Conference of Parties 3. We can say COP is a meeting of the UNFCCC countries at different cities each year. After the establishment of UNFCCC in the year 1992, all the countries decided that they will keep a meeting at different cities of different countries each year. The topic would be on environment and climate change. So as per that, COP3 was held at Kyoto in 1997 in the country Japan. So in this way, COP3 is associated with Kyoto Protocol. Okay friends, thank you.